clear and chilly overnight tonight. Beautiful night. You know, the temperatures will be chilly, as we're seeing already in parts of the valley, down to 32 to 38 in town. Sunshine in the morning, clear skies, cool, 40 to 45. We won't be stopping there. We're just going to be passing by that on our way up to unseasonable warmth. Again, 60 to 64, mostly sunny out. It's going to be a nice day. Winds from the northwest tomorrow at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. But we're going to see this start to change a little bit, particularly as we get into next week. The high today was 63. We should be around 49 now for a high, and you're going to start to see numbers more like that in the 7-day forecast. A chilly low last night at 31. And we had no rain since midnight last night. Already we're down to 36. Humidity's 82%. Winds are calm. And the barometer's at 30.17. That number will start to drop, too. The river stages have kind of peaked right now. We've crested, and slow falling is the forecast all along the river right now. Harrisburg's at 9.8. So it crested a little bit earlier today, below the action stage even of 11 feet. So while it's running high and it's running fast, it will slowly recede as we go through the weekend. 36 in the capital right now. York's down to freezing, but look at Gettysburg at 47. It's about 34 degrees in Lebanon, 31 in Selins Grove, and in Carlisle at the moment, it's 37, the same as Lewistown. So we're still in this beautiful stretch of weather right here from New England all the way down to the Gulf Coast states. But look at this rascal. This storm system in the center of the country will be coming our way. It's not going to be racing in here, so we get a decent weekend out of this, I think. You can see these high, wispy clouds out ahead of that. It's kind of spilling over, but still, the dominant weather feature is this area of high pressure, and with it right now, we get these southwesterly breezes, so that'll bring us back above average by a pretty substantial margin tomorrow and Sunday as well. This is Saturday at about 3 o'clock. Some high, thin clouds will likely be developing tomorrow, again, like they did today. And then as we get into Sunday, we'll probably start off with some bright skies. This is in the morning at about 9 a.m. But then clouds will filter in during the day. And then by later in the day, these showers will start to make their way in here. And that will be around the primary time for this. It looks like Sunday night and into Monday. So deer hunters that are headed out into the woods early Monday morning, you're probably going to be doing it in some wet conditions. Highs tomorrow, again, up to about 60. I'm going to call it, I think, 62 for a high. It's going to be pretty mild outside, considering we should be around 49. 60 on Sunday, and the showers pulling in here late Sunday, hanging around into Monday. Then the temperatures start to dip back to the 40s for Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And it will possibly be a little bit unsettled into the middle of the week there as well. A couple of different outliers and a couple of storm systems that we have to keep an eye on. But Sunday to Monday, soggy. Next chance of showers after that, as it stands now on Thursday. So there you have it.
Well, we took an informal pool in here, and we would like to stay like it is.
Yes, I would like it to stay like it is, too. It's been really nice.
Thank you, Doug. Mm-hmm.